shit, he's got the fuck out of me, bro.
Yeah, I need a picture.
Are you still here? Can you try making a noise for us? Sure, it's always on my pretty face here. Can you make yourself show up in the mirror? Can you show your face? I know if you started this place, then I know you still got to be attached to it. Maybe you were in your mask.
I was moving it around.
Yeah, this is a lit office, though, ain't it?
Yeah, sitting in there smoking a cigar.
Yeah.
Making fucking almost a billion.
Making right there.
You want to see something stupid?
2.8 mm, though? What's multi-million?
Inventory spreadsheet.
What is it?
Inventory spreadsheet, but they wrote it on a board, even though it's supposed to be a spreadsheet.
Well, that's back before they had those spreadsheets there. Die.
Excel's been a thing since the early 90s.
Did you hear that?
Was anybody walking on styrofoam?
Yeah, it was like a...
Or a drywall, whatever it is.
Yeah, it was like a blue piss, a blue light bug.
Yeah, this is almost like horse haven. This is where they store the Christmas decorations for the...
You know what? You go first. I don't like that overhang. And yes, guys. I don't like that overhang.
Oh! Why is there hay up here?
Oh, there's trophies. Oh, there's trophies.
Where is it?
Over there.
Oh, shit. I found the smoke spot.
Did they get you up here and smoke?
Oh, shit. I'm in the hole.
Huh? Oh, shit.
No, that leads outside onto the roof. I'm going out there. Oh, this is the smoke spot.
Yeah, it is.
Some empty games. Some Dutches.
This is an old stage.
That's where he kept his millions.
Man, how did somebody get that door off? They like really worked
out. I wonder if they found anything. What happened?
Oh, it's got a... Dude, I was right. I said this guy's bold. Damn, that's a lot of trophies. Like, for real, that's a lot of trophies.
Wage and Hour Labor, Volume 3. Labor and Unemployment Insurance. Man, then they must be fucking sticklers here.
What do you mean?
They got like wage books. There's like... It's like 10 inches thick. It's, according to Chapter 4, Section 3, mm-hmm. You are not entitled to overtime. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess they went hard in the bowling. Bro, this is like some, this is like some, like, the office type shit.
Corporation Service. This hall.
Gateway 2000. You've got a friend in the business. Some corny ass shit. Boxes colored like a
hey, cow. That would have been cool back then. You don't be there knocking it there, young buck. Because you were born in 2000. Just imagine, that was a cool slogan when you were born. There, corn ball. Yep. Do they have a record player? Do they have a record player up here? The speakers?
Oh shoot, there's an old picture.
Yeah, look. What? Garden State, whatever it is.
Oh, okay.
You want to go to, out on the roof? Cost per air shipment, $25. It's still a fucking mystery what the fuck they did here. Calculator from fucking 1947.
What does that say on top?
Victor.
Oh, yeah, gold plate. Automatic.
Calculator.
Yeah, oh my god, dude.
Is there like a model number or like a date on it?
I don't know. I'm sure it's old.
Holy
shit. Jesus.
That has some weight to it.
Yeah, that's your weak old arms.
There's a serial number. I don't see a date, though.
Let's go explore some more. I want to go to the house, then.
What house?
The one that's on the outside. I mean, we can go in that office real quick. At least I can get one in. You want to go into the office down here and try something real quick?
I want to go to another building.
Where's all the other buildings? I don't know how we're going to get to them.
Just go outside.
I knew that.
There's a floppy disk. You know, peachy hole though. It's the receiving bay dock, whatever.
That's a little light coming through. Dude, my heart stopped.
That floor is not good.
Rockstar, I thought they were all the same ones. Somebody had them in their lockers.
Oh, that stinks in here.
Oh, like a good animal stink.
You know, like pure mildew.
Oh, shit. This building goes up more.
It's the same building.
Yeah,
I
don't know about this part.
No. Have you ever been in an abandoned warehouse before? Oh shit.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit, bro.
Basement?
Oh, it's got water and shit. Yeah, I wouldn't go down there though.
Fuck.
That sucks. Fire valve, control building for this wall. Damn, dude, that looks old as shit, too, down there.
Look how big them doors are.
I know. Damn. That sucks. It's filled with water. Fuck.
Yeah, there's a door right there.
Make your steps.
Looks like it's going to be a lot. Looks like something you'd wear. OP, what is that, like Ocean Pacific or whatever? What's with the stars? That is a brick. Well, look at all this over there. Bro, you wanna go to that one? Well, let's go to both. I have my fingers covered, at least I can see what I'm stepping on. Jesus.
forest, they ignore the roots caving in and everything else.
No admittance.
Gun control, what? Any maintenance?
Gun control.
This pineapple. I think we gotta go down that way. That's outside. I'm thinking it's down this way. This definitely would have been better in the daytime. I only have a mask. Controlled document.
Okay, so my video is going to be just going to be messing around while I'm on the phone. Super old video. Looks like they had paint here. How did something radioactive? Maybe it was old. That paint that reflects, or back in the day, the one that they used to have like a pinball or something. I can't. My God, I don't put nails on this stuff. But maybe it was a paint that one time that had like that used to glow in the dark with being radioactive.
I'm gonna cut the footage for now. Overgrown as hell. 11. That chair.
That chair?
Yeah.
You mean that?